guys, do you know what day it is? That's right, it's hump day. And I'm here with Sammy the camel, who's stealing all of my grass. And I'm Melissa, and we're here at the North Georgia Zoo. Now, Sammy here is a dromedary camel, which means he is a one-humped camel on his back. And if you guys ever need help remembering the difference between a one-humped camel and a two-humped camel, which is the backdrawn camel, the one-humped camel has a D on its back for dromedary, and the two humps have a B because they are backdrawn camels.
What do you call a three-humped camel?
I don't know. What do you call a three-humped camel?
Pregnant!
On the back. Speaking of humps, do you guys know what's in the hump? Do you think it's A, water, B, fat, or C, food? Comment below with your answer, and then I'll give you the answer at the end. Now, Sammy here, being our 16-year-old, he's quite large. He loves grass, as you can tell, and we love having him here at the zoo. He uses those lips to grab his food there.